Hey guys, welcome to Math Tech. Today we'll be learning how to share folder link in Terabox app, and now let's dive right in. Now, to share folder link in Terabox app, first open up a Terabox app on your phone, and after opening a Terabox app, guys, on this interface you land over here, which is the home interface of Terabox. And after landing over here, guys, you can see a bunch of icons available for us at the bottom of the screen where it says home, files and share. Tap on the files button at the bottom middle section of the screen, and you land over here where all of your files and folders will be over here. Now, in order to share a folder with the folder link from the Terabox app, you can see there is a folder over here which I want to share. So let's tap and hold on the folder which we want to share, and the moment the tick mark appears at the right side of that folder, you can see the menu appear at the bottom of the screen, and at the left side of the menu at the bottom left corner, there is the share button available for us just beside the download button. Tap on the share button, and this kind of interface will appear where you will be able to share your folder link from many social media platforms which are available on your phone, or you can just copy the link and send it to whomever you like through a different platform. So I'll be just tapping on the WhatsApp, and after I tap on WhatsApp, the WhatsApp will open, and you can see, guys, I will be just sending it to myself, and let's tap on it and send it, and you can see, guys, this will be the folder link of our folder from the Terabox app, and the moment we tap on send, that folder link will be shared from our Terabox app on WhatsApp. And with that being done, guys, let's go back to the Terabox app and let's close this, and let's tap on the share button again, and you can see this was from the social media platform. You can also just copy the link, and after copy the link, you can paste it wherever you like to whomever you want to share that folder. I'll be just pasting it on my notes on the phone for a demo purpose. So let's open up a new note and let's paste it over here. And that being done, guys, your share, you have pasted your folder link over here. Similarly, you'll be able to paste this whomever you like, and the person to whom you have shared it, after they click on it or tap on the link, they will be able to access or download the folder from the Terabox app. And with that being said, guys, this is how to share folder link in Terabox app. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.